This is multiplication facts with bats and running. Kids are given a multiplication question. They run with their bats in their teams over to where the products are placed. Then they find their product, hit it with a bat, and run back. And the kids keep coming as they're given questions.